An expression of joy. The BMW Z4 S-Drive 35iS is a modern Horatio Pagani and his team have once again created a piece of art able to speed over 350 kilometers per hour. Created in Pagani's Modenese studio, only five roadsters will be built, complementing the existing five coupes. The 7.3-liter V12 Mercedes-Benz.
Porsche.
perspective. Even the line between concept and reality was beautifully drawn. After a 7-year wait, the new Chevrolet Camaro is back and honors the style and performance of the original 60s Camaro. The SS is the performance.
have been accepted into the ranks of the SCPD, the world's fastest speed enforcement unit. You begin your career as a rank 1 cadet with limited access to the department. The pinnacle of the speed enforcement unit are the rank 20 ultimate enforcers with access to any vehicle or pursuit resource required. Your career with the SCPD will be measured on your performance in the field. All of your actions are monitored and recorded in the system as bounty. The more bounty you are awarded during an active mission, the faster you will progress through the cop ranks. Basic busting procedure is to bring the suspect to a halt or force the vehicle to stop with excessive damage. As an interceptor, you are authorized to use any available force to bring the suspect in. The objective is to bust the suspect in the shortest amount of time, minimizing impact on the population of Seacrest County. All interceptor response cars are fitted with an SCPD nitrous system. Use this system to give your vehicle a short burst of acceleration, enabling you to close the gap or impact the suspect with more force. If the suspect gets too far away, there will be a limited time to re-engage before the assignment is over. Stay close and stay sharp. Today you will be driving the Ford Crown Victoria. As you prove your value to the department, Command will make more exotic equipment available to you. Good luck. Mazda heading south on Three Points Road.
Confirmed. Suspect is exceeding all posted limits, requesting assistance.
Interceptor assistance is command approved and en route to your location.
Affirmative, Command. Interceptor unit is on scene and engaging pursuit. Standing down. Over to you.
Suspect in custody. This thing is over. On Mission Beach.
Contact.
Thank you.
Sunset Drive. The full backing of the command center on every mission. For this next mission, command has approved the use of local roadblock units. Calling in the units will set up a roadblock ahead of you and the suspect on the road. Any collision with the roadblock will cause the suspect heavy damage and slow them down, giving you an opportunity to move in.
Pursuit of a Dodge Charger on Grand Ocean Road. Measuring speeds in excess of 150 miles per hour. Nothing is slowing this guy down.
Central confirmed. Let the interceptor take over. Interceptor 1, this is Central. Roadblock units are approved for use. Move in. Roger that, 1073 approved. Roadblock units deploying directly ahead of you.
Dispatch, suspect just ran the roadblock.
Central to all units. Officers require assistance on West Beach Freeway. You are being evaluated on your response time. Proceed with caution. Central to all units, officers require assistance on Boulder Road. All units respond, this is an emergency situation.
We'll be right back.
Even the line between concept and reality was beautifully drawn. After a 7-year wait...
Interceptor vehicle has been fitted with a spike strip release mechanism. Activating the weapon will release the lethal spike strip from the rear of your car. Your vehicle can only carry a limited number of strips and will take time to recharge after each use, so only fire when you are confirmed a hit. Command out. Officers in pursuit of a Subaru Impreza on South Face Drive.
Suspect is left road. Suspect is off-road. Requesting assistance.
Confirmed. Interceptor officers en route. Interceptor unit, command has approved spike strips for immediate use. Take them down. Pursuit has left the road and is heading towards the construction tunnel. suspect is heading into the old railway tunnel. To all units, officers require assistance on Mystic Lake Road. This situation is a high priority. You are required on scene immediately.
The cops in Seacrest County continue to increase their presence. To fight fire with fire, your car has been fitted with a police spec EMP system. The EMP system fires a directed electromagnetic pulse from your car to a target vehicle. The system requires an active lock-on to correctly track the target. Once fired, you are required to keep the target car within range and line of sight for the tracking system to engage. If a cop is hit with the EMP, their patrol car will be damaged and temporarily disabled. Use the time wisely.